Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Finn Balor, Damian Priest, and Dominic Mysterio. Then across from them, we see Cody Rhodes, Sami Zayn, and Kevin Owens.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point.
A surprisingly deep count for this stage of the match.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Ooh.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
Yeah. Oh, pulverizing the arm is a great way to create an advantage, basically forcing your opponent to fight one-handed. In a six-man tag match like this, what's the best strategy for each side to take?
You have to avoid bad matchups. You've got to pick your targets carefully and not let yourself get tangled up with a guy who's got your number.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He's looking a little off balance.
Don't sound the alarm yet, Cole. He's got a team of guys in his corner to tag if he's in trouble.
And Finn was ready for that.
Oh, and a reversal. Flying forearm. Hits him with the counter. Turns it around. Yeah! Jumping, leaping attack. Cover.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Placed in the corner.
Balor backing it up.
He's got him down. Is this it?
No, he lets him out.
He's ejected from the ring. Clean tag for his partner.
Ooh! Ooh, I heard a snap.
In. And that holds Cody back. What's going to happen here? Backbreaker. That'll break his arm. Vicious. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Really dialed in right now.
Dominic is really remaining the aggressor here.
For the win! Teammate makes the save!
And just in time.
Enabled to counter.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Deep arm drag.
And off the tag is football.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Finn Balor channeling the activity of the Balor Club here. What a boot! I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. He's stuck now.
DDT!
He has to be at his limit now.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Beautiful.
Uh-oh. Crossface hold applied now.
Will this match end?
And rolls him off.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Crushing double stomp.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Hooked up.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
He keeps his team in the match. And just like that, he sends crashing to the floor.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll
turn your lights out.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Executed big toss. Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stump.
Tag is registered.
Of counter by KO.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
So much damage inflicted.
And Balor's attack gets cut off.
We know Owens loved the fight, and he won't let this one go just yet.
He had to ask, will Balor remain undaunted towards the task at hand?
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg drop kick.
Tag.
Up into the electric chair.
A massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
And a right hand to the jaw, my goodness.
Tag made, fresh man in.
Ooh, nice bulldog.
Headbutt to the back of the neck.
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
Seen an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation. Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
And another counter. Ooh, front thrust.
Ooh.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Side rush and leg sweep.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
There in time. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Yeah. Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful.
Boom. Oh, this is just disrespectful. And an elbow drop, too. The Explorer.
Uh-oh.
He must have seen that coming.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Suplex! Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes cover.
Is that enough? Still only got one.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Rhodes looking to end this. Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Aside. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt. And there's the cover. Maybe not.
The breakup.
clothesline to deny that maneuver.
Finn Balor hooks his man.
19-16.
Serious jeopardy for Rhodes.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Buster. The better part of Balor gets out of it with a well-placed knee to the face.
Priest setting his crosshairs squarely on his opponent.
And that was an effective attack, guys. Springboard misses the target. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
And he makes the save for his team. He has an answer for Rhodes. Cover here. Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Here's Zayn sent flying. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Snapmare takedown.
Oh, single leg drop kick.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Damian Priest, crucifix. Wow, jeez. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
How insulting is that?
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Right down on a skull. And Priest not quite having the energy to prevent that one.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Tagged in. Caught with a lariat.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Stop. Drag nicely done. This could do it. Breaks the close count. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Expected that one.
Two count. Are you kidding me?
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Sent right out of the ring.
Oh no.
Reverse DDT.
Oh, this is just disrespectful.
And an elbow drop too.
He's in off the tag.
Oh, man, drop kick. Oh.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, man.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders.
Interrupts the offense with a cutting strike.
A counter answered by another counter.
Nice half kick, great elevation.
Jeez, oh, now Priest's bleeding. Did that finish Priest off? Shoulders down.
Somehow he kicked out.
I don't know what type of dark forces Damian Priest called on there, but it worked.
And Zayn is losing his mind right now. I'm sure he's already working on a conspiracy theory about this.
Oh, my God.
Countered it just in time. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, look at this. This is going to be nasty.
Ooh, exploder in the corner.
Tag is made in here.
Finn able to get out of the way.
And that failed to hit the mark. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Ow! And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Additional damage.
This could be a reality check for Sami.
This into blaming the referee, but he should focus his energy on his opponent.
Balor with the kick, Balor on the move. Basement drop kick finds the mark.
Tagged into the action.
Oh, me in the basement. I've got a foot to the face for you.
Uh-oh, sunset. Has him lined up.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Great job refocusing the reverse step.
Cross body!
And a brutal stretch for Owens, who is just rocked.
Priest is proving it'll take a lot of work to keep him grounded for good.
Elbow smash! And Owens able to reverse it.
Just a step ahead of Owens.
Prying their opponent's arm.
A double stop right to the arm. Turning the tables there.
Sami Zayn tags in.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Here we go, your favorite call, Sami Zayn, Blue Thunder Bomb.
He's going for the pin, this could be it!
He stops the count for his partner.
And out of the ring he goes. Here he comes off the tag. Rocket drop kick.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
And set right into the corner. Switches it back around. He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Dominic with the reversal.
He got for Owens here. Hurricanrana.
He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now.
Rocket drop kick.
Pretty drop kick.
Looking to hurt it. Oh my God, shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
And a basement drop kick.
And Dominic is now dictating the pace.
Yeah, Dominic's firing on all cylinders.
And up the tag.
And the brunt of these attacks are focused above the shoulder.
It's a very effective and vulnerable spot to target.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. Got the tag. Got the tag.
There's a cover.
Could be it.
Oh, come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Elbow drop right on point.
Kick out.
And Owens is stunned. Thought he'd done enough to end it, but he was wrong.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Oh, a robot kick from Sami Zayn. Is Zayn closing this edge to cover?
No, it's not over.
I don't know what type of dark forces Damian Priest called on there, but it worked.
And I'm sure Sammy is going to find a way to twist this into blaming the referee, but he should focus his energy on his opponent.
Nice clothesline.
Matt Slam
with some attitude.
Wards off that offense from Priest. Right.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Across the top rope. Clubbing four. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
He keeps his team in the match.
He's tagging out.
Oh, my goodness.
Shoulders down.
Kidding me.
Sami Zayn tags in. Getting set up.
Dominic took the worst of that on his face, and it looks like there's a cut, too.
Man, these attacks up in the neck area have gone way too far.
Listen, someone needs to ring the bell before this situation worsens.
On goes for a quick ride.
Ooh. Watch out.
Oh, straight to the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Unbelievable athleticism.
He just barely dodges.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Delivered into the barricade.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Big overhand.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Beat the count back in. This one will continue.
Dominic,
able to get the advantage here.
Big clothesline.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Oh,
tag is made.
Blow to the abdomen, gets them out of that.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Ooh. Oh, my God!
serious damage.
There's the sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
This is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Stun, Owens, stun.
Cannot keep Finn down.
Oh, my, that was close. Balor's a man of conviction. He will not stay down in the face of defeat. Owens has ended so many matches with that, but not today. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Gash on KO.
Elbow smash.
Oh, DDT. Talk about devastation.
He gets tagged in.
And a clothesline.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor. Great reversal. Here we go, your favorite Cole, Sami Zayn.
Cody Rhodes, Sami Zayn, and Kevin Owens, who went for the three here tonight.